here for a season, and that's if you pleasing in the sight of God. Well, I know I don't have much longer on this earth. Was pulled out the birth. No man lives forever. But what if I knew I would die tomorrow? What if I knew my sorrows would be lifted? What if I could reason with death and have my final days shifted to the point that I knew I would die tomorrow? First, I was spending hours trying to find new ways to tell my mother I love her. And thank you, your grace and mercy kept me. Till I know you didn't have anything but was quick to share your generosity. Lord, if I knew I would die tomorrow, mother, I will thank you for just being my mother. My cover, my rock, my home. Thank you for beating my ass when I wasn't in your house before them streetlights came on. Oh, if I knew I would die tomorrow, I would tell my father I tried to be in your life. Be a good son. Try not to turn a deaf ear. But how much farther can I reach if I ain't touched you in 30 years? Crying emotions and confessions. But you was never there to read my tears. You never depended on pillows and broken promises to help ease your fears. And now when you see me, your conscience grab hold of you. Why can't you talk? I guess it's hard to speak clearly with crack smoke lodged 30 years deep inside your throat. It's like your hand been wrapped around that pipe so tight I can read the imprints in your palms. I'm a son you never held because you couldn't fit me and the streets in your arms. But I don't have long. Let me reach once more before I'm gone. You see, if I knew I would die tomorrow, let me tell you what I'll say to my ex-fiance. If your love for me was so rich and real, then why did you keep going broke by morning after pills? Told me you was tired of games, but it didn't stop you from bringing a stick and two balls in our relationship. Penalty on the play, too many men on the field. Trying to be with one woman because she claimed to be real. Claimed to love unconditionally, but couldn't love me for me. I was your end of moment destiny. You see, if I knew I would die tomorrow, I would tell Kyla, my daughter, a miscarriage is not a mishap, but directed by God. This world has been misled, thinking a child going back home is wrong, but singing songs talking about doing the same thing. So I will not say your mother miscarried. Rather, I will miscarry you no longer. You see, I'm gonna see you tomorrow. I'm gonna hold you and walk around heaven all day. Thank God for being your cover. Tell you how much you look like your mother. You see, if I knew I would die tomorrow, I would tell my little son, don't cry. Every step, heartbeat, I did for you. Son, I want you to know those times I walked in the room, you screamed, Daddy, ran to me, my heart was screaming and running to you too. You're the reason why I sing and laugh. Remember when you woke up and said, Daddy, I had a bad movie. I told you, son, it's called a bad dream. You see, if I knew I would die tomorrow, I would not leave you, but I need you to be a man. Come on. If I knew I would die tomorrow, I would tell this whole poetry world. Words spoken and unheard. Only if you knew how many people live their lives through your words can relate to the mistakes when it's hard to decipher between what's real and what's fake. Hard aches from loved ones stabbing it. The wrong women grabbing it. No, he's a cheat, but you still allowing it. You see, if I knew I would die tomorrow, I would lyrically haiku, bravado, prose these words to you. It's a blessing, not a right, to write your darkest moments into light. They say this poetry world is so small. That's because we judge the unnatural. Put conditions on the unconditional. Oh, he don't write, perform, or speak like us. He's using his paper. Keep saying he's weak. That's wills among sheep. Got this poetry world won't take no stereotypes. Your ears are opening, but you're not listening because he's not deaf, right? This is not a competition. You have the wrong premonition. Oh, he ain't better than I am. This is not always a goddamn slam. In 4 minutes and 20 seconds is your glory, then that's your story. You see, if I knew I would die tomorrow, I would take a piece of the Most High's heart, pump it into the body of this poetry world, give it a jump start. It's in dire need. That seed needs to be planted again, sowed again. We still reaping the fruits of the last poet's harvesting and planting nothing. See, my heart is heavy. I have to leave my pen in a state of disarray. Have to watch what I say. What I pray, we're able to stand tall. Because tomorrow is now. And I don't want to see this old poetry world fall.